Well, come back, my friends.
I'm being potioned again.
Well, you got a billion of those stupid... Oh, no, you don't have any more. Oh. Can you buy those things?
I can, but...
Oh, you're dead.
Fuck off.
You're poisoned. Just kill them. Quickly.
I'm out of stamina and I barely have any room to dodge.
Flask. Fucking poison.
I'm poisoned and toxic.
Great. Slurp up the things.
Doesn't help with toxic though.
Great, you're gonna die.
Yes.
Better find a fucking bonfire.
More purple moss. Yay.
The thing said there was a bonfire somewhere in the swamp.
Somewhere in the swamp.
Somewhere near the swamp.
No fucking details. Of course not.
Because I don't know how details work. Let's see if it says some details.
Next time, look up a fucking tutorial.
The other is located inside a tunnel accessed through the swamp at the base of Blighttown, near the area where the path leading from the depths and the wooden elevator. So near the wooden elevator.
Near the wooden elevator, going back to elevator.
This bonfire is usually accessed first by players using Blighttown shortcut connecting the Valley of the Drakes, accessing it by the master key.
That's what we did.
So it's set near the wooden elevator. Oh, you found another one of them. Oh.
I'm dead. We won't find it.
You can if you're fast.
Run. All I can do is get closer to the path.
You can be fast.
Wait, is this it?
Ooh, tunnel. There he is.
Bonfire.
Don't forget to sitter it.
Of course not. I mean, I don't really have a choice. I'll die otherwise. I'm so good.
You fucking did it. I'm so proud of you.
Long live the internet. Let me finally use all those fucking souls.
Yeah.
Scrolling. Oh shit, I have 13 of those. I also could use one of those if I didn't want to die.
Yeah, but then you wouldn't have made any progress.
Use all the souls.
Tink.
Boom.
I don't think you have enough to level up. You don't.
Not yet, but there's a shitload more.
Ooh.
Of the nameless soldier.
You
know how many of these give?
2.
Boom, 800.
Still don't have enough.
There's still a lot more souls in here.
You still don't have enough. I know it.
And then I have 7 large ones of those.
Ooh.
Ok. And you know how many I have now?
4. You have enough.
Yes, but... there's a lot more.
But wouldn't you... do you think those are enough to get all of them? To level up twice? If they're not, you probably shouldn't use them.
Why not?
Because then when you die, you don't risk losing them. And you're probably gonna die here.
I mean, these are all bigger. I have no idea how many I'll end with. But I'll get at least 3 level ups from this.
Well, that's what I asked. Do you think you can level up at least twice from that? And you said no.
I mean, I thought you meant the amount I already had.
No. Of course not.
I could probably level up like 5 times from all of these.
Okay, then it's fine.
Look at all the fucking souls I get.
I don't know. Oh, you could level up just from that.
Yes.
Nice. Use them all.
Using them all.
Yeah.
Eat.
Slurp the things.
No, not leave. I want to level up. Eat.
So many souls.
I press too fast.
Don't.
Level up. Okay.
Great.
Again.
What do you want to level up?
What boosts my toxic? Yes.
Yeah, you're gonna use
plus 2 resistance.
Ooh, baby.
And another dex, please. Get one of those.
And now you can level up no more.
Nope.
But almost, you can almost level up.
I need like 3,200 souls.
Yes.
What's down this path? What does he get? I can't take this. Me neither.
Praise the sun.
Yes.
Bug poison ahead. Oh, great. Oh, is this where you normally come from?
Let's find out.
Imminent treasure. Ooh.
That's definitely a fake one.
No, it's not. Are you a coward?
Oh no, it's a real one.
There's probably just an enemy that will kill you if you get it.
Yeet.
This looks weird.
Dragon skill.
This looks like there's supposed to be...
an ambush.
An ambush or something.
Yeah.
There isn't.
Hmm.
There's nothing, just a treasure?
Apparently.
Okay. Great.
I don't get it.
Why did they say ahead? Probably because...
probably the poison bug's here.
Probably. Great.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, they're all back now.
No.
Great. Wait, how do you get to Blighttown normally then?
There's like another way.
Oh, thank you.
But I have no idea where it is. Ah, okay. Shit. No.
Can you buy those things somewhere?
Yeah.
Okay.
More souls!
Yeah, oh, so many things.
I'm so fucking dead.
Oh, you could have used your humanity too.
What?
You have humanity.
Yeah.
So you could become human.
I could become human? I don't get that shit when I just use those humanity things.
No,
do I have to do that at a bonfire?
You need to do that at a bonfire.
Since when?
Since always.
But look at how you... oh no, of course, I just lost them all. Never mind, I said nothing.
You don't get... you become human from that.
Get your ass on the not poison stove.
Steam.
And stoob. Get stabbed.
He dead.
He's very dead. Yeet.
Like there's like a thing that is like reverse hollow. Because now you're hollow.
Shit.
What the frick?
I was too slow.
You were.
But as soon as I sit here... reverse hollowing. Yes.
Yeet.
No.
Boom, now you're a human. You're not hollow.
Wow, what's Kindle?
I don't know.
Sure. Yes?
Maybe now you're unkillable. I know what I did.
Me neither. Wait, oh, that's what gives me 10 flasks for a thing.
Oh!
Can I kindle again? No humanity. Is it worth an attempt? To see if you can get 15 flasks.
Is it? Well, you can probably use one of those humanity things. There's like a 16 humanity, right?
Yeah. I still have 18 humanity left.
Yeah. Yeet. Clink. Yeet. I don't think you can get 20 though.
Kindle. Yes.
Oh.
What?
What?
That's probably a very useful area to get 15 things.
Probably.
I think that's also why I got 10 flasks from Firelink Shrine, because I think I kindled that thing once. Maybe.
Is it?
Maybe. Do you need to...
Is kindling for the bonfire or for yourself?
Bonfire. You kindle the bonfire, I think.
Well, you could try dying. And see if you get 15 flasks from sitting there.
But I don't want to.
Yep.
Don't yeet me.
Whoop.
Yeet.
Yep.
Oh. You dodged. That's unfair. Only I can dodge.
So that means you need to kindle the bonfire at Firelink Shrine also more.
Yes.
Because that's the one you get to the most. Tinkle, tinkle.
I can do this without poison.
If you had more humanity than... more stamina, I mean. You're so in this thing of humanity that I forgot it. Then you could have made it. I want to look up a speedrun of Dark Souls.
You probably can.
There are probably a lot of speedruns of Dark Souls.
Shit, I died.
No!
I lost my humanity.
Yeah, frick! How do you do more damage from humanity and get more health? I didn't notice that.
You never noticed that?
Well, I didn't notice that you got him in that fight, because you died just as fast and did just as damage.
I mean, your resistances go up, I think.
Okay. But I didn't notice that either.
Me neither.
Poison just as fast.
I have no idea what humanity does.
Well, it's probably not worth doing. You can probably use your humanity better for kindling.
Yeah.
Get your things back. Probably not now.
Don't get poisoned. Can I like snipe the enemy around this pillar? I can't.
Nope. Wait, aren't they up there? Oh, there's a fly. Shoot him.
Get sniped.
Snipe.
You too.
Right in the face.
Yes. Yeah, he knows where it.
Oh.
More fucking flies.
Stupid cunty things.
Those things should not be a thing in here.
Oh, they're annoying and stupid and ugly.
And they respawn indefinitely.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Well, that's bullshit.
They just fly out of the ground.
Just like real bugs.
Fucking bugs. I think they're just a bug in the game.
Yes. This is not how they programmed it. It's a mistake.
This whole game is a mistake.
Stupid poison. Smack him. Yeah. See, this is easy. This game is easy.
Very easy.
Wait, what you... Oh, you ate up anti-poison thing.
Die.
Get out.
It's better to get poisoned than to die by those things.
Yeah, you're right. Whoop. You don't get poison damaged a lot from the poison.
Look at my health bar and how fast it's going down.
Pretty slow. Like from how I think you went, it went down a lot faster.
No, it doesn't. It just goes down at this speed.
It used to go down a lot faster.
Because I leveled up a bunch since then, probably.
Yeah, I know. But at least it's noticeable.
Where the fuck is all this shit coming from?
Probably from dicks. Oh, he's dead. Punk. Got him. Where did he die from? Oh, no, he didn't die.
It's
never
not
mind.
Dead.
I just let him sit there.
No. It's evil. It needs to die.
Good. Make him die more. So now everything is dead.
No, it's not.
Everything better be dead. Hey, he's dead.
Fuck that guy.
Probably isn't.
No.
Is that the bell?
No.
Oh. Why not?
That looks more like a...
Oh, you're stuck. Oh no, you're not.
This thing.
Fup.
Fucking.
AS
thick thing.
What a ass.
Yeah. Going this way then.
Yay!
Going back up. I think.
Turns out you didn't need to be here at all.
Is this the other way you come from?
I don't think so.
We can try to look. Wait, before we do that.
What?
Second. Fuck this thing.
Just gonna equip the anti-poison things?
Those are already in my thing.
Oh, never mind, I didn't say anything.
I just wanted to get my homeward bones.
Oh, so you can teleport back instantly?
Yes. You twat.
Whoop, whoop. And...
No, bad. No shit, I missed.
You got him.
You twat. Nom 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 nom.
Oh, so many juices.
So many. They still need more. Nom.
Hey, you already got that.
I didn't.
Yeah, you did. You're wearing it right now.
Now, this is the thief, not the wanderer.
Looked the exact same.
This was just for loot.
What the frick?
So the question is, which way is the bell? Right or left?
Want me to look it up?
No.
Okay. Then I won't.
I think you're secretly still going to do it.
No, I'm not. Look, I'm not doing anything. I'm just looking at it.
I think you are, secretly.
No, I'm not gonna help anyone who doesn't want my help. What do you think I am?
I'm just going to
yeet.
Yes.
You don't get poisoned here? Okay, great. Do you know where you also don't get poisoned?
In the next episode.
Probably you will, but whatever. Goodbye.
Goodbye.